raring to go because there's trouble nearby.
Boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give it back. Help me get it back, would you? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. Aim for the keg.
Come on, Sky, why are you doing this? I told you I know.
It's cheap ass bitch.
Your shit! Just don't say I didn't warn you when the cult comes after you!
God damn! With everything that cult's been doing around here, I can't believe he thinks the best way to stay alive is to join those fucking psychopaths. He just doesn't get it. I'm trying to get us out of here. See, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hellhole. Dylan can be such an idiot. I need to clear my head for a bit. The only way I know how is fishing. Why don't you come with me? Could use the company and I'll teach you some angling tricks if you want. used to go fishing up here with a group from high school. Cooler full of beers and a boat. That's all you need. They're all gone now. Either joined up willingly with Eden's Gate or... well, you know. You and I are the only ones left. Spot over here is called Widow's Crick. Got its name after some chick drowned her husband. He was, like, a cheating shithead, so he kind of deserved it. Anyways, see those midges over there? And that splash? Means there's fish begging to be caught. Hey, you got a rod? Give it a go. Nice cast. The fish won't want a dead bug, so keep it moving. Topwater lure's gotta feel alive. There you go. Just don't go breaking the line. Keep the drag loose till it hooks, then tire them out before reeling them in. Hey, you're good at this. You hooked a lunker. That's a biggie, but he's no admiral.
Woo!
Total legend, that fish is. People say he's like 200 years old. No joke. And mean as they come. Cash prize being offered over at the Drubman Marina to whoever catches him. It's gonna be me. That money got to kick it out of here. Practicing, and maybe I'll have some new pointers for you later. And thanks for listening to me ramble. Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know?